This is 3507 South Boulevard. This is a 7-bedroom, 3-bathroom. We're starting on the top floor. So you come up the stairs and here is first room. And then it leads back to bedroom 1, closet. Let's say it's a full bed. And then back here you have your bathroom here. And then bedroom 2, I would say that's about a full as well. And then walk downstairs. A single. Then we have, sorry, kitchen 1. This is bedroom 4. Also fits a single or full. And then across here, this is a bathroom with a shower. And then bedroom 5. Then we go down another flight. We have a front door, and then bedroom 5. And then those lead out to the living room or common area. Here's the common area, sorry. Yeah, you're good, you're good. Then we have the bathroom. And then second kitchen. And then this one more room. Down in the basement. Here. Close space.